Hey guys, it's Bang for Buck PC Gamer here. I was told about a fix that may help with the Far Cry 4 stuttering issues. It has worked for me, so hopefully it'll work for you. What you need to do is go to My Documents, My Games, find your Far Cry 4 folder, highlight Gamer Profile, right click, and open with Notepad. Now there's two settings in this XML file which needs to be changed. So what you need to do is scroll along until you find a heading called Disable Loading MIP 0, which is a file I'm highlighting now. Change that from 0 to 1. The next one is GPUMaxBufferedFrames. You also need to change that from 0 to 1. And that's pretty much just it. You save it. The next time you play the game, it should run a lot smoother. I've noticed that the game uses a little less VRAM than before, but I can't notice any difference in the graphical quality. Anyway, I've recorded a small amount of gameplay for you to have a look at, and you can see how smooth the game is running now. I will note that I am losing at least 6 to 7 frames from recording, so you can take that with a grain of salt when it comes to performance, but the game does run a lot smoother, so hopefully this will work for you as well.
The rebels fight for gods that died a long time ago.
I'm not for switching sides, but I'd still be fighting those I love. There's no winning.
You stick with King Min, you'll reward all of us.
Really?
Same as before.
It's so hot. The animals are probably just trying to stay cool.
Right. We're going to be safe.
Just a random noise.
Got some holes in my socks.